Hello, it's Jim Powers with a Hobie Tandem Island sail. This time it's running in the Indian River from Ballard Park to the Sebastian Inlet and then back. Very fast sail here. Boat speeds were 10 to 11 miles per hour at points in the sail. We had over 6 hours of 4K video that's been compressed at certain points with some time-lapse post-processing to squeeze it in. You'll see three different camera angles used here, one from the stern, and then two in each of the amas. It was a cool gray day with some light rain. Used a dry suit to avoid hypothermia, to stay warm. Again, the cameras were used at three different angles. This is just a map showing the GPS plot. We had winds blowing 15 to 20 knots out of the east, coming off the Atlantic Ocean, which made for a long, close reach on the sail south and a long reach running north. And again, this was a 50-mile loop. This shows the Sebastian Inlet. There was a 4-knot current, tidal current flowing out to the Atlantic Ocean. Almost got sucked under the bridge there. Had to fight my way back out. Luckily, I had the wind at my back. And this is just the nautical chart showing a portion of the Indian River and the Sebastian Inlet. So sit back, relax. There's a bunch of time-lapse segments in here to speed it up. But relax and enjoy the video.
Yeah.